Hi, I'm Eric Hogan, owner of Custom Prescription Shop in Augusta, Georgia. We specialize in customized medicines that meet the physiological needs of our patients. Ketoprofen is in a class of drugs known as NSAIDs, non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, known for their analgesic and antipyretic effects. It acts by inhibiting the production of prostaglandin. Other drugs in this class include aspirin, Tylenol, and Advil, long used for the temporary relief of aches and pains. In these drugs, the smallest effective dose is used to prevent adverse GI side effects. Ketopro is a topical application, bypassing the GI tract and allowing for direct application to the area of inflammation. Ketopro is ketoprofen in a PLO, chlorotic lecithin organogel, which is a polymeric micelle with both a positive and negative charge, which temporarily disrupts the membrane of the skin to allow for absorption of the ketoprofen. This allows for lower dosing, faster dosing, with less side effects. We originally made Ketopro for tennis elbow. We found it to be extremely effective during play when the injury was irritated. It allowed completion of matches. So when you think inflammation, think Ketopro. Our podiatrists have found it to be extremely effective in plantar fasciitis. Plastic surgery at MCG uses Ketopro for carpal tunnel syndrome and have reduced the number of people needing surgery. Sports medicine and orthopedics uses it effectively post-surgically for knee surgery and non-surgical knee pain. They also use it for sports injuries for bursitis and low back pain. Many physicians use Ketopro for golf-related injuries also. With any generalized inflammation, overuse injury, repetitive use, or any general inflammation, Ketopro is effective. From something as simple as bug bite or sunburn to more of a generalized sports injury from a contact injury, Ketopro is effective. Most NSAIDs are dosed every 4 to 6 hours as needed for pain. And Ketopro can be dosed this way also. However, we found with most of our patients, 2 to 3 times a day seems to be effective. Athletes should be aware that Ketopro will be effective in treating pain, inflammation, and swelling. But with the reduction, though, the injury may still be present. So you have to be careful not to overexercise because the injury is still there, although you are pain-free.